Hello everyone, my name is Mel Walker and I am a leader with Tropic Skincare. Now, Tropic is a range of natural skincare, body care and makeup products. And they all smell absolutely delicious and they're also very good for our skin. So what I would like to talk to you today about is two of our tanning products. One is for the body and one is for the face. Now at this time of the year, you're probably wearing your makeup because you feel quite pale. We're not getting away on any of our winter holidays. So this is an alternative. So maybe you're someone who likes fake tan and is used and familiar with it. Some of you may not have used fake tan before or have reservations. Maybe you think you might go orange or chocolate or streak. Well, this isn't going to happen with Tropic. So the first one I'm going to talk to you about is our body one. Now this is the beautiful packaging. It's a little sticky label on the back with the Tropic's logo, and you can open that up completely and take your product out. I'm just going to take the product out from the top, but inside this wrapper you have a little story from the founder of the company, which is Susie Mao. It tells you the ingredients and how to use it, and this is what it looks like, the tube. Now this smells beautiful. It smells of coconut and lime, and generally speaking fake tans don't have that lovely smell. So how do I use that and why should I use it? So first of all, it's natural and it's very good for your skin. And this is for someone who likes a gradual, natural looking tan. And this takes 2 days to build up. Now the way this works, this actually imitates the melanin in your skin. So say you were someone who was extremely pale and wanted to go really, really dark. Well then this isn't for you. If you wouldn't go dark naturally in the sun, then this isn't for you. This will take you to your natural skin shade. So it means you're going to have a gorgeous golden sun-kissed look, whatever would happen should you be in the sun. So, a few of the ingredients in this one. You have your coconut oil, which is very hydrating and nourishing. You have your mango butter and beetroot amino acid, and that's really going to nourish your skin and prepare your skin for an even tan. Smells, as I say, absolutely delicious with coconut and grapefruit. And you will use this all over your body or wherever you would like that tan. Not your face, this is your body one. You'll apply it all over your body, then you'll wash your hands. You don't need to use a mitt unless you want to, because there isn't really much of a colour. It's already mixed with a body lotion. You will do the same thing the following day, and after your second application, you're at your maximum colour, the colour you would be if you were in the sun taking a tan. So very natural. It has the passion fruit extract as well, and it's just so good for your skin. On the back you'll maybe see a few of the ingredients, but if you need a full list I can certainly give that to you. But smells lovely, very easy to apply, no mess whatsoever. It's not going to come off in bed sheets, and just 2 days in a row and you're at your maximum colour. And then what you can do is just leave it for a couple of days, forget about any more fake tan for a few days, and that will just gradually wear away. It actually works with the dead skin on your body, so as that sheds, that will shed as well. So you can apply that maybe about 4 days later to start all over again. Or if you'd like to keep your colour topped up, you could apply it, say, every other day. Now, the one for the face is the exact same formulation, and it comes in a box like this and in a bottle like this. So once again, beautiful packaging, and this is what the bottle looks like. Now, 2 days in a row again. Now this time, this is just a serum, so there's no moisturiser in this, so we need to use it with our moisturiser. So what you're going to do on a clean face, you'll cleanse, you'll tone your face, you'll pop your moisturiser for your face in your hand. You will then add 2 to 3 drops, no more, into the moisturiser. You will rub it together with your finger until it goes like a caramelly colour, then literally just scoop it up and dab it onto your face, and then rub it in under your chin, maybe a bit of your earlobes, and wash your hands. Now, ingredients for this one. This also has your antioxidant-rich passion fruit extract that I mentioned, and your coconut water, which is going to hydrate your skin. So all just so very good for your skin, packed with vitamins, all very healthy, all very natural looking. And I say, you're never going to look really dark or go orange or go streaked. So very much encourage you to try this. Once you've tried it, you'll not go back to your foundation again. You'll maybe want to wear your eyeshadow, your blusher, etc. But in regard to an actual foundation, this is the one you need. Now, to prep your body for this one, You will dry exfoliate. So maybe you have a little mitt, just dry exfoliate your body. Nothing oil-based, just a dry exfoliator before you apply it. With this one, apply it to a clean face. So say cleanse and tone your face. If you have any other of the Tropic serums, like the Elixir or the Super Greens, which is an oil-based serum, do not apply that before your sun drops. If you apply an oil-based product, then there is a chance that you're going to streak. So cleanse and tone only, 2 days in a row, and you can top it up if you wish every other day just to keep your colour looking very fresh and healthy, or about 3 to 4 days and you will be back to the colour you were before you first applied that. So I have a little mini one sitting here, and that is just because Tropic have a little offer on at the moment, and it's if you spend £30. Now this is only on for a few days. The sun drops, I have a little list here, is actually available for tomorrow. So if you would like an order and to get one of these free, you just need to spend £30. But that's just an offer that's on for tomorrow only. So hopefully that has been helpful. And if you have any other questions you'd like to ask me, or like any more information, or indeed if you'd like to order any of the skincare products and sun care products, please just send me a little message. So thanks very much, everybody. Bye.